All right, guys, we just filled three case finest baseball number one. I'm going to just start opening these while Colin fills in the draft. Rick, you get first pick. Rick is on YouTube.
What's up, man? What's up, bro? Rick takes the Rays. Next up, Kevin C.
Kevin's on YouTube.
Yeah. I need a recliner. I'd be cool with that. Kev, you there, sir?
He might be a little delayed.
Ah, you're on the JPR connection. I got you, bro.
Right. I mean, he's not on the JPR connection.
No.
But right now he might be.
Oh, I got you. But I got running again. Who was that that was on a run?
The New Yorker.
That's right. You're up, Kev.
Kev, you're up. Draft it up, bud. Lots of boxes of finest. I'm going to just open four at a time.
Twins. Next, MK Quatash. Philly.
Mitchell, nice pick. David, like David's already ready to go.
Take a while, Rockies D-backs.
Wow, David, you got both in. Congrats to you, sir. Almost cut my finger off.
And then last but not least, Brian. Thank you very much, everybody.
Brian got the Marlins. It's Brian Miller.
I'm off the screen. Oh, you're just gonna really this game?
Yeah, you have to like turn it off and then flip the cameras down underneath there. Yeah, but it doesn't, you have to like, I'd have to unplug that regardless.
Okay.
To focus
yeah,
the camera.
Yeah, that's what I meant by, is it just easier to?
Yeah, it's just yeah. Easier to leave it like that. It's good to go.
The face camera's still there.
No, it's fine. That's the regular camera.
Oh, I got you.
That's this one.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, I see that now. Sorry.
Give him a 1-1 guess for the hell of it.
Okay.
50 on it. This will be quick,
player
guys.
Team.
Player.
If it gets guessed on both, the two people
split it.
Split it.
Opening four boxes of this is like opening one box of Legacy.
Well, the packs are just so nice on these. Like, even I can open these packs easy. Well, I mean, we saw. I did all right when we did this font case.
What's up, Synergy? It's another 3 case in the store. We'll do PYT2 after this. Get that low. Then we'll fill that. I'll stay on for a couple hours. Here, I have a pile right here too. Colin's gonna top load. He's on my shit list too. It's all right. Jay, here's your break. I'm gonna get you some Cardinals. He was like, I'll pay in a little bit. And I was like, as long as you pay before the break. Never paid.
You put him in timeout?
I don't know. I haven't really ever banned anyone on YouTube because it doesn't. What? Oh, it feels all right to me.
Cooler.
Why? Well, that's what we've been telling you.
Yeah. Every
time we like, it's all right. Downstairs. It'll just be cold down here. I'm all right with it. That's the
sign of bed there. Like, yeah, man. Got to put a sweatshirt and sweatpants on to be in the kitchen. You know, it's pretty good today.
It's like a 10-degree difference. If you walk up the stairs halfway, there's like a 10-degree difference from like the first stair to the top stair. Nothing. Pops was hanging out with some woman in Florida for the last 5 days.
This is a shitload of cards. Yeah.
No, it's not.
I mean, it's not as... We've done...
I literally just opened 4 boxes already amplified. These breaks take 25 minutes. Byron Buxton, blue for the Twins. Ooh, Franmil Reyes. Padres.
Strange looking crispy. I can get that.
Oh, my bad.
Let's see. I mean, you can penny them up if you want, but.
Caught me off guard, you know. That Will Myers is upside down. Berrios for the Twins, purple. There's a fresh 3 case in the store. Ooh, Sheffield blue for the Yankees auto.
Yeah, that I will agree. That doesn't quite look like a...
That's just how he signs. What?
Mm-hmm. There's just a piece of something in there. Just getting ahead.
All card ship. What's up? Take a leap. Take a leap. You have 50 in credit. Just remember that then. Ooh, Tim Anderson, White Sox. Nice.
I'm gonna have to sort these from the front. Front upside down. That's gonna be the move.
The orange. I think it's the auto. Buster Posey, purple for the Giants. I don't know, Migs. Plenty of fish or something. Ooh, Rosario, green for the Twins.
Throw me off.
Twins are smashing already. Whit Merrifield, orange. KC Royals. Mariano Rivera, finest careers, 42. Those are 2 per case, I think. Cal Ripken was the die cut last year in this. Ooh, DeYoung. There you go, Jay.
Is it all him? Oh, and then it was Ortiz the year before, I think.
Yeah, yeah, it was Big Poppy the year before.
I remember that.
I'll do a recap at the end of this. Yeah, every year they have like one player with like specific inserts. Trout, refractor.
I guess I didn't make the connection between Ortiz and Ripken.
Stewart for the Tigers to 99. Green Wave. Nice card.
Oh, I like that wave.
Walker Buehler to 99. Green for the Dodgers.
This design has a lot more of the color.
Right.
Each. Like, I like that specifically. But the base are still nice. A little less busy than last year, because wasn't there like
I feel like yesterday was a, or yesterday last year was a little less busy, less than
oh
this.
Really yeah. Oh I see I thought
Barucky to 150 year's. Blue for the Blue Jays.
I thought it had like a starburst kind of thing going from behind.
Kobe Allard for the Braves.
I'll have to look and see.
No, I feel like they were less busy last year, if I remember
might
correctly.
Crown, maybe.
You might be. Xander Bogaerts, purple, Red Sox.
Yeah. Oh, no, that's best. I'm
that's
thinking
Bowman's. Yeah, no, Bowman's yeah, no, best was
of,
the busy
I'm
one.
I'm thinking
yeah.
of Bowman best. That was real busy.
Ooh, Aguilar, blue that's chips cool. for the Brewers. That's cool, to 99. That blue chips, is that what that says? Yep. That's a sweet card. Yeah, look up fine last year. So look up 18 finest. Yeah. They were.
That's what I looked up.
Definitely about. Less busy. A little more plain look to it. First four down.
Rays even hit anything?
Rays have have like five players with an auto.
Three cases. I sure hope so.
Does he even have the Rays? No, he has the Marlins. You don't even have the Rays, Brian. You have the Marlins. I don't think there was any Rays yet, was there?
No.
How are you behind on the video? Like, I'm every time I join a live feed on YouTube, I'm never behind.
Okay, yeah, the Marlins. I haven't watched any of this yet. I don't know, did the Rays have this guy?
The Rays have five different autos.
No, I'm sorry, the Marlins, I mean.
The Marlins... I do not know if the Marlins have any autos. They have super fractors, though. They're $14 for a reason. Just because they'll get a bunch of base cards, at least. I sell all the teams just because instead of having to go through and, like... If there's hits, random them and shit. Trash bullshit.
All the trash.
We should have 2K hits in this side right here.
No worries, Four. We were just confused, that's all.
That's Brian. 4-9 is Brian Boone.
Oh, okay. Oh, I got you, bro. That's cool.
Take your single case number twos. We're going to do that next. I'll give away a team. How about that? If we get it down to 14 by the time this break is over, I'll give away a team.
The Hornets followed.
I know, I saw that earlier.
The can, that's real cool. I think he pulled a red Verlander.
Yeah. That or Altuve was sick.
That's the shimmer or whatever.
Orange wave, yeah. Wave. I love this product just because of how easy they tear open. It's a fresh three caser in the store too. If we fill that up, we'll rip that tonight. Shipping this is like shipping one case of Bowman.
Yeah, I'm totally cool with that.
Shipping this is like shipping four boxes of classics.
And the logos are like the inserts don't have the logos in the right spot. Or the oddball ones. Actually, yeah, just the inserts are the only things that I'll have to sort. Strangely.
It's alright.
These are easy, Ellie. If this is like a 5K's Bowman or something like that, or a 3K's Bowman, I'd say yeah, I'll hop in and help. Early 90s Velcro wallet. I had one with dinosaurs on it.
With a chain?
No chain. I was never a chain. Do I strike you as the type of person that can rock a chain on a wallet?
You had a lip ring. You had a lip ring at one point, though, so...
I did.
I wouldn't put it past you.
For a very brief period of time when I was like 18... That's okay.
Ohtani. Pujols. Purple.
You got this chain on your page, or you're just cooler than I am, bro. That's
you are way shirt. Too cool right now, that Brian. Is, Yankees a, refractor. Chance Adams.
That is a dating reference is what that is, sir. I had a chain. Just saying you had a chain on your wallet dates you a little bit, but saying you had a chain on your pager.
Billy Hamilton, blue.
That's
KC.
That's some real shit right there. That is some real shit.
Ooh, Soto. Finest origin.
You always pull a six Soto insert. Auto.
Look, you guys even got a little dot down here. Extra dot at the bottom.
He was just putting a period on it.
Nice hit, Ray.
Letting you know. That's where he's ending that sentence.
Sweet ass card.
I wonder how short of a print these are.
It's probably a ton of them.
Maybe.
Still a dope card, though.
Oh, for sure. Super nice card.
Bryce Wilson refractor, Braves auto.
We'll say one thing about Topps is that curve on that card is wicked sometimes. And then at other times, there's none at all.
Right.
It's very strange.
Ooh, Reyes, orange, Padres, nice. It's not Tatis, but that's still a good one.
Ryan's about to pull you the rainbow, son.
Justice Sheffield autos are for the Yankees, but the color are for the Mariners.
Really?
Yeah. That's kind of funny. He was like that in Bowman, too.
Oh.
Rivera, 42.
This. Get some more of them clam strips.
Them things were smacking.
They were so good. You didn't eat very many of them.
Well, because I thought you were about to eat them.
No, I took half.
Oh, those were all for me?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
And left them for you,
I saw them on the counter yesterday morning. I was like, what the fuck?
You said the Posey
Gold.
The whole thing.
Yeah, but I didn't know. I didn't even know you ate any of them, honestly. Yeah. That's why I didn't finish all those.
No, I took half of it. That was the other half.
All right, shit, let me know. Chris Shaw, Giants refractor. Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't know that. I honestly didn't.
I thought you saw me eating them over on the couch. That's what.
No, I wasn't trying to waste those. I just didn't think you had any of them.
That's all good. I was just like, wow, that's weird. I must have not been hungry.
Ooh, Pete Alonso, green. Just a refractor.
Those were good though, right?
Yeah, dude, those shits were bomb.
I was super happy with that discovery.
Jake Bowers for the Rays.
In the farthest right corner of the store.
Finest first.
That's a nice looking car right there. That's a cool design.
Come on, big hit. Stewart, Tigers. Wow, Tigers are cleaning up now. Just a refractor. We have gold. It is Chris Shaw for the Giants. Finest first. Jeff McNeil, green, shimmer, finest first for the Mets.
Staying positive, Amp. I like it. That's okay. We still got two more cases, bro.
Yachty to 250, purple.
We still got a ton of.
With the Jumpman.
A ton of possibility.
Chest protector thing.
I really like that design. Number on the bottom of the.
Yeah. Did you notice that some of the cards, they changed the numbering. I'll show you. Like, the font of the numbers are different. If there's a Pete Alonso card in the first one, you'll notice it.
Okay.
Case one is down.
Is it like old school, like thicker?
No, it's like longer. The numbers are like longer this way. You're not going to see it on that. It was like specifically to a couple cards, I think.
What's up, man? How's it going, man?
Amp just complaining as usual.
Always. Man after my own heart, always complaining. Like, what's that second L doing there for? What's that second L doing? You're spelling my name wrong, son. Them, the packs don't have a lot of problems with them, which is nice.
What?
Use them all up.
Appreciate that, Ian. Staying positive.
What?
He said, Ryan, Colin, that case one was fantastic.
Hey, at least it had 16 autos in it. At least it didn't have any points.
Oh. There's points in this?
At least it didn't have tops points. No, there's no points in this.
Okay.
Again, guys, if there's a redemption that says TBD on it, it will go to the team the player played for the longest.
Frank Soda.
Pretty sweet. Mm. Must be nice to have 70 cases of that.
Oh, probably super nice. Probably super duper.
Compared to R4.
Yeah. Hey, I'm happy to have 4. Oh, wow, they got the.
Anybody have a boat you can borrow? If you can find a boat to borrow, you better holler at me because I'm only about 20 minutes from you. I'm going to come on that boat with you. What's the guess for? A player? 101 player guess? Exactly what it says. Tops does not have points amplified. It was a joke. It's all right. Long breaks like this, no one stays very interested. They buy their team, then they watch the recap. Dude, you're this Redskins fan, bro. I'm telling you. We're gonna talk early November, mid-November, and you'll be like, hey, look, yeah, I changed my mind. What's up, Ramble? Ramble, we're in the middle of a three-caser. Straight up, PYT number 2 is next. There's also another three-caser in the store. Do we need to make a bet? You have to have faith in your franchise quarterback. Yeah, this is a three-caser. We're halfway down. This will take less than an hour. This is like breaking a whole case of Bowman. There's a second three-caser in the store right now. Eddie is the king. All right. I'll wear it. Pete Alonso purple. Nice.
Please. Clay Thompson wants to play.
Yeah, game's on. Oh, we got a super. It is. Wow, Lindor.
Wow.
Indians. Big Sky's not even here. Oh, he is here. Wow, sick.
Big Sky, first person.
Did he guess it?
Yeah.
Oh, he got it.
He just beat out Derb. Derb, good try, man.
Sky, you get a $50 code. Colin will make you a code. Unless you just want to do them again in the next three cases, or you can just send the difference. Colin can pull them out for you. Damn, sick.
Good hit, man.
Knew it was bound to happen.
Yeah, 50 to Sky. Sky, you want me to make you up a code, or I'm happy to. Just let me know.
That's a sweet ass card.
That's a really nice card.
You don't get the full effect until like it's in person. But that's a sweet card.
You'll take them in the next three? Okay. Let me pull them out of the store for you then.
I think they were 64, so just send me 14. I mean, you could, or whatever. You could have them in three single cases. It don't matter to me. Cabrera to 50. Hell yeah. Bowman release day. We pulled a super auto. Today, a super auto. It's a three-caser. Go down. It's this one right here.
Oh, okay. Oh, different photo. That's what was throwing me off.
And Tyler O'Neill.
That's what was throwing me off.
For the Cardinals. That was the first box. Cleveland. The guess was for 50, right?
Yes.
I don't know. There's a second list down there, but it's all right. I'll remember.
Don't worry about it. You'll remember.
Sick hit.
That's a really nice. See, Ant, that positive energy, bro.
Giolito to 150.
That positive energy.
Let's get the second three-caser going. Ooh, Arcia for the Angels. Nice hit, Big Sky. I saw it was an insert, and I was like, oh, please don't be a turd. Lindor, that's a good one.
Yeah. There's a lot of people that would agree with you.
Like, at least it wasn't Charlie Blackman.
Or Cedric Mullins.
Cedric Mullins is the only Oriole. Ooh, Urias for the Pods. Blue Finest First.
That's the design I like the best.
That's the one you like?
The Finest First. That's those the are the answer. Ones. That is a
it is a nice card.
He has a solid autograph, too.
Yeah.
I don't know that
he was in draft. Good. He was a redemption in draft.
I don't like it. I don't think that's just tricky. Clean on it.
Colby Allard, refractor.
You're calling an Ohtani in this case, Amp.
Okay.
Ooh, Urias, Green Wave.
Already pulled him. You are good to go.
Padres crushing. Yeah, he took him out of the store already. Stewart for the Tigers. I think I pulled three different colors of this card so far. This one's orange.
This is the second.
This is the first half of the second
case.
Yeah.
So we're almost halfway. Almost.
Ooh, redemption. If this is a card that is a buyback, it'll go to the team that the player played for the longest. Finest autograph, orange. Ooh.
Refractor parallel.
Chapman. For the Athletics. Nice hit, Amp. If it's a mystery redemption, it'll just get random to everybody because they didn't name those yet. Amplified, you got a hit, man. Congrats.
Tops likes to do those mystery redemptions. I forget, does Panini do those too?
No. Oh, here it is. Yeah, I was at CVS yesterday. I was going to buy them, and they were like $9 for a 4-pack. Yeah. You'd buy them at the dollar store for like $3.
I'll get it. The dollar store for $5 tomorrow.
Brad Keller, Royals.
Oakland A's. Orange is out of 25, I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Willie Adams to 250, Rays. Let's do another 3-caser. This is fun.
Oh, yeah, pull a Trout. I agree. You tell him, Justin. I'd be cool to see a Trout or an Ohtani, either one. Oh, that's true. I'm sure prints are one or two. Plus you got those fancy die cuts. Yeah, the color looks much better this year than last year.
I like last year's design a lot.
There's two die cut per Eddie.
Yeah, there's two of those Mariano Rivera's per case. Link that other two cases. Link number two, like PYT number two as well. We got to do at least one more solo.
Here's the solo number.
Solo number two had like 17 left. It's all Amplified's fault.
Cool with that. It's not my fault, it's his. I'm cool with that.
For sure, for sure. Where's Tripp at? It
could be Tripp's fault sometimes.
He had a meeting.
Okay. What meeting?
He had a meeting and he never came back.
Oh, I got you. No, he stopped back in to ask if he pulled him anything worth shit, so.
Okay, sounds good, Ryan. Three caser might fill. I want to do the second three caser. I'll put that on the screen after this.
Okay, I just linked number two of the solos.
I said to link both. Okay. Colin will drop the next three caser in the chat when he comes back. Yeah, I used a different picture for him. Yankees came off, so the Yankees are available in that one, the no filler team. Oh, you got the extra bold there.
Yeah.
You sound just like you're a little bitch, to be honest.
Well,
what's up, Rick HD?
That's definitely part of it. Not all of it, though. There is some actual pain.
We're doing four more cases of this today. Another solo and another three case. Peace. Does that mean you're leaving? Leave us? Got a shotgun? We're just getting started. All right, this is the second half of the second case. Justice Sheffield, Yankees, Green Wave. Those cards are so nice looking. Clubber, green for the Indians, green box, and Stewart for the Tigers. Man, Tigers are crushing this. Refractor. We got another case for Vladdy. I still think there should be at least one more decent auto in this case. Ooh, Acuna purple, nice. Wow, Lindor again. Finest Origins insert. Another one, Big Sky. Curious to 150. There wasn't another real big one yet that I recall. Rivera, that's a cool photo. I owe you for all those hitless breaks, right? Reyes for the Padres. Padres doing work. No, Urias got hit like three times already. An insert. Ooh, Astros, Kyle Tucker. Nice. That's a good one. Lots of green in this. More green. Franco for the Phillies. Rivera. Yankees, Chance Adams refractor. Shane, have you been here for a little bit? We pulled a super auto. Ooh, Eloy refractor. Lindor. Francisco Lindor. This is a good one. It was blue chips, Lindor. Sick nasty.
Vlad Jr. Green Wave, Acuna Gold, and an Ichiro Refractor Auto. That's a solid case, Shane. That is a super solid case.
Where'd you get that case? Did you get that from Ken? Chris Shaw. Blue. Oh, Ken should have given us that one. I know, right? Wait, what was in it?
Gold Acuna, Vlad Jr. Green Wave Redemption.
Smock.
And Ichiro Refractor. Auto. Oh, another breaker. Good for you, man. That's a solid case.
Rivera.
Holy cow.
And just a Lindor. Let's do it. Nice. Last case of the three.
Good for you, man. I heard you had an okay night at the casino.
I don't think there was any Mariners yet, no.
You stopped just to play your free money before you went to the hospital? Ha! Oh, good for you, Shane. You've been on a tear, bro. And that's probably an understatement. It was your fifth spin.
13,000 and change.
Did you just stop at that point? I believe they paid you in stacks. You hit 13 on a slot machine.
All like, right, this is...
Like, honey, I know we got to go to the hospital, but let's drop this off at the house first.
I'm going into that hospital with $13,000 in cash.
Right, just drop it in front of the doctor. Go, you best be a good doctor, son.
Paying the bill right there.
Oh, for sure. Shane's paying cash for that pregnancy. At delivery.
Right.
He's set. He's solid. Shane's still coming out on top after insurance. Oh, if he was paying cash, he'd probably be all right. Pay by the pound for this bit. I believe it. When the kiddo comes, you can have its weight in cash. 10 pounds, goodness. £10, 4 ounces, 15 minutes. Another on the way. He's killing it.
What?
That's what Shane just got, another on the way, and he's killing the game.
They had the baby the other day.
Killing the baby game. Oh.
Like 3 days ago.
Oh, okay.
She was 10 pounds, 4 ounces.
Oh, I thought it was a little boy. Who am I thinking of it?
I have no idea. Not Shane.
I know somebody. Oh, I'm thinking of my coworker.
Haley was all legs.
Yeah, all torso. I'm thinking of.
Take your teams in the next two breaks.
The one pharmacist I worked with, Steve, is having a.
Ramble said he's buying the rest.
Having a kiddo. That'd be really funny if you if you had her, and then...
Hello, dog.
She's exempt from that giveaway. Do they have a giveaway like that, Shane? That'd be funny.
Cars are flying everywhere.
That'd be interesting. So everyone's home at this point?
Shane said he slept for 3 hours in the last 6 days.
3 hours in the last 6 days?
That's a joke or something like that.
Okay. I mean, I believe it. I would imagine
5,000 babies a year is like 8 a day. No, that's like...
No, it's not.
That's like over 10 a day.
Correct, yeah.
That's like 18 a day.
6 hours and 3 days. Had your numbers flip-flop. Goodness. Well.
This is the first half of the third case. In the triple caser. There's a second triple case in the store now.
That's true.
Tucker Green.
I'm sure the hailstorm's tired as well. Just going, man, all this stuff going on. How's the missus? Doing well, I assume.
That's like an extra thick card. Sheffield Yankees.
Okay. Planned, or was that one of those off the cuff moves?
Granky to 250, Diamondbacks.
Oh, that might be a super short print.
Yeah, that thing was extra thick. Wow, double Sheffield box. Womp womp. I don't know, my math was wrong on that. Don't judge me. Don't judge me, Brian Boom.
I feel you. Judge away.
50 Austin Meadows. Rays. That's a gold one. Almost looked like a super.
Almost. It's a nice design.
Chris Shaw, blue. Giants.
pack with so many little, like, plastic chips in it.
Like hair in them? Like weird
yeah,
shit?
Yeah, those are the weird, like, thin plastic shavings off the...
Lindor oh, Green. Ryan O'Hearn for the Royals. Refractor. Come on, red auto.
We could go with, I'd be cool with
Arenado.
Are the autos in the same box as like some other products or no?
Tellez, Blue Jays, Refractor. No,
they're the
not.
Same packs I am, mean, sorry.
No, they're same still, autos. They're kind of mixed up too. Gold, Prize Performers, Edwin Diaz for the Mets.
Casino, kill some time. Hey, I know you.
Corbin
didn't,
Burns to 250.
I know you didn't want to stop by the casino before we went to the hospital, but we're going home.
Paul DeJong, blue chip auto to 99. That's a sweet card. I like that card a lot. STL.
Right, she's going, you better be coming out of that casino with some food for
Castellanos me. Castellanos to 250, Tigers. Chris Shaw, Giants. Wow, the Giants are a must-have in this because they just get a million hits. Witt. 150 for the Royals. The lone Oriole, Cedric Mullins. Four to go. We got to have a big one on the second half.
That's what I was just saying. As soon as Ryan opened the first box, Shane, is finally I can sort. This is going to be front card. Upside down is the sort on this one. Oh, I was so excited. That Legacy is just such a bear.
Legacy's gone.
Here.
No more Legacies.
Pizza.
Can I get Trinity Baseball? I don't know. So many products that come out. I got Trinity Baseball. I don't know when it comes out, though. When's it come out?
Oh, I got pushed back.
I ordered Trinity Baseball, yes. That's what you're asking. Bros. We have Noir Basketball next Wednesday.
Oh, shit. I should be off next Wednesday, too.
No, it's not a horrible product. It's just a horrible product to sort and ship.
It's a terrible sort. Because there's probably 80 rookies. No. There's probably
60 rookies.
Yeah, there's probably 50 or 60 rookies.
All in college uniforms.
All in college uniforms. So you have to sort them out by player, and it's just it's a pain in the.
Legacy was nice.
Pain in the ass however you do it. Oh, the RPAs are sweet. I really liked how they did the RPAs this time. Just go around.
I also think it's wild that two people guessed Lindor back to back.
Right. This guy just happened to
sneak it out.
Talking about Trinity?
I think.
I'll have Trinity, yes.
Now, YouTube asks to rate your rating or your ad ratings.
Instagram? Like,
No, I pulled up YouTube and it said rate your ad experience for this afternoon or something like that.
Garbage, I don't want to see them.
Right.
. 2015 Trinity was your jam. Stewart to 150. Man, the Tigers are crushing this. Wow! Rivera to 10. Oh, career auto.
DACA.
His auto is so sick.
He does it. He's got one of the more consistent autographs for sure.
Dude, his auto never changes. When he signs autographs, he doesn't have like live signings for people, like, because he doesn't let people watch him sign.
Really?
Yeah.
That's different. Why?
I don't know. Maybe because it just takes him a while.
I would imagine. Probably takes his time with every single one.
Eddie knows what I'm talking about. That's a sick ass card. That's out of 10. I think the third time today he got that triple sneeze on.
Yeah, he was blowing out earlier too.
Walker Buehler, 250, Dodgers. Santana for the Phillies.
Don't give up yet, Justin.
Colin, look. Carlos Santana.
Oh, shit. Le'Veon Bell story? What happened with Le'Veon?
Well, he's at camp now. He's at the mandatory OTAs.
He said he wants to go back to the Steelers.
Hell no, he don't want to go back to Pittsburgh. Ain't nobody want to go back to Pittsburgh. Ooh, Alonzo Green. Nice. Look at the numbering on that one.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's really neat, actually. Yeah, it's like larger. Oh. Yeah, that looks a little closer to old school. his two girlfriends took out with 500k of his jewelry. So you're leaving your jewelry out, I guess.
Altuve gold. Oh, Chris Bryant. Sick. Nice hit trip.
There's something. That's something.
Okay, when it goes in there, crooked like that.
Still more than $500,000.
Max Kepler.
$520K worth of jewelry. Came back from the gym, it was gone.
They were probably Steeler fans. Ramirez, blue for the Indians. Tyler O'Neill, green wave. Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers. Barucky Blue Jays. Refracta. Let's go. Last box. Come on, Superfracta. Altuve Orange. Voit for the Yanks.
No Vlads yet. Yeah, no Vlads yet.
Eddie, you were looking for this one, weren't you? That's the 99. Luke Voit. Gregory Polanco to 250. And Tim Anderson, White Sox. Not a bad first 3K-ser.
Sorry, Justin. Big Angels. Solid cases.
Recap it.
That's probably like a Bowman and a half.
It'll probably be an hour and a half sort. Maybe an hour 20. It's not too bad.
That's Mets, Edwin Diaz. Double Rivera's, third Rivera, Stuart Orange, another Rivera, Alonzo Purple,
all the Riveras.
More Alonzo, another Rivera, Another Rivera. Witt, orange. Autos.
That was a fun little sing-songy thing you did there.
Luke Voigt, Yanks, O'Neill, Alonzo, Green. That was DeJong, Cardinals, Shaw, Blue. Lindor, Reyes, Kyle Tucker, Green, Chance Adams, Eloy Refractor, that's a good one. Finest Autograph Orange Refractor, Matt Chapman for the A's, Urias Green Wave, Urias Blue, Finest First. McNeil. Reyes, Juan Soto, Finest Origin, Jesus Aguilar for the Brewers, Stewart, Reyes, Chris Bryant, Finest Origins, Mariano Rivera to 10, Careers Auto. And Blue Chips, Super Fractor, Otto Lindor. Nice triple.
Thank you, everyone.
Later, 49.
Have a lovely evening.
See where we're at on the next break.